This is the diamond mine in Siberia, and it is so enormous and deep that it can suck in helicopters flying over it. This happens because the mine is so deep that warm air rises out of it and mixes with the cold air, creating a strong vortex. This is why the airspace above the mine has been officially declared a no-fly zone.